Two Bay Area residents were arrested Sunday while trying to deliver toys to a Fairfield shelter for migrant children. Elizabeth DeCou, a grandmother of four, and Jesse Ingbar were arrested by Fairfield police after approaching the shelter and refusing orders to step back onto the sidewalk. In a video posted to Facebook, DeCou is seen walking toward the shelter with a basket of toys in her arms. Police officer warns her to step back onto the sidewalk or she'll be arrested. The pair has since been released.